What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Colin and Joey here, back with some more Fallout 4 Far Harbor, and last time we were getting shot by a bunch of turrets because my partner is an idiot. Okay, get out of all that nonsense.
Damn, got away.
Anything good in here? Oh, wait, what's this? I guess I'll take that. I don't know if I need. Oh, wait, what's this? I'll take the. I gotta stop taking crap because I know it's gonna happen. I'm gonna become over encumbered again.
Whoa, whoa. There's a robot.
Shut up.
Yeah, nothing.
Well then, what's next?
What's next? I need a stem pack already. Oh, do I want to use my quantum? Man. Wait, do I got purified water? I do. And I only got 2 stem packs. So we'll do that, and we'll do the purified water. There we go, I'm alright. For the moment.
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
What is going on right now? I'm just gonna guess there's another robot in here.
Yep.
Yeah. That makes sense.
I got it back. Let's count the ammo and see what's left.
Definitely want a fuse in your cell.
The steel you could probably use for crafting something, but
I don't know if that's gonna over encumber me now. Leave anything? Fusion shell. Yeah, okay. What else is in here? A radio in the bathroom. Okay. Whoa! Go back. What's in here? Yes, yes, and yes. Thank you! Okay. Well.
Damn fog's got in my lungs again.
Oh. Probably not good, I'm assuming. No, we can't take it. What's that? No. Don't need it. At the moment, that is. Alright, well, that's, what's this? Hold on. Yum, doubled it. Sure. I might need those for health, actually. Alright, let's go. And anything in here? No. Wait, what's this? Okay, nothing. Okay. Getting creepy. Hello. Bobby pins, yes, we always want bobby pins.
Hey, you're compromised. Engaging.
What?
Minimum test.
Oh shit. In the face! It did nothing! Dude, you need to do something because this thing's tearing me apart.
Oh.
What the hell?
Did it just kill him?
Dude, that thing just like went Superman on your ass. I don't even know what to use on him. Kellogg's pistol ain't doing shit. What are we gonna use? I obviously need something that has. Okay, this might work. We'll see what happens. Dude! I'm so screwed. Yep, I'm screwed. Time to run like a little baby bitch. And good. Great. No stump. Oh shit. Dude! Reload! God damn it. I had that damn thing, and then I ran out of bullets at the last frickin' second. What bullshit! Ugh! This game likes to fuck with me. You deal with it.
I don't even remember how to play.
Zero goes into your menus.
That's how, that's
how you throw a grenade. Oh, yeah, you threw an electric grenade. I haven't used one of those in a while. I don't remember what that does. It's probably for robots, I would assume. Don't feel bad when I started playing. Oh, I didn't know that was in there. Look at you.
Yeah, you did.
Wait, yeah, I did.
I don't know what's more so.
For some reason, I thought we went in a different bathroom.
How do I get to the little pip thingy?
Zero.
Just hold it?
No, no, no. Holding it turns your light on. Just click it. There you go. The damage is at the top, obviously, where it says damage. And then the thing right below it is how much ammo you have for it. Oh, I didn't think about using a cryolator on it. That might work out well. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Come here, little buddy. Alright, you should be coming around the corner. Where is it? There he is!
Nope, didn't want to do that. Back off, back off.
Well, it
get.
I'm not sure if it's working. It seems to be working.
Get away.
And it works. Fantastic. Oh, sorry for freezing you, buddy. I apologize. Kinda ish. Did the robot have anything on him?
Not what? Did it freeze his ray?
What?
It froze
the beam thing. That's crazy! Definitely want fusion shell. See, the rest of that stuff, I have no idea.
Okay.
I never really did get too much into the crafting in this game, so when it comes to that stuff, I really don't know. Oh, wait, what's in that thing? Okay, never mind. Ooh, you're about dead. You need to get some health again. Can you shoot that thing, or are you just gonna stand there?
You thought this would be easy, didn't you? Engaging power
level. Crazy old bastard. Why do you keep sinking into the ground?
It's quicksand everywhere. You can take care of it.
Well, no, well. Nope. Oh, crap.
Did he die?
No, he's up, but he's kind of useless at the moment now.
Hostile has escaped. Transmitting description to designated law enforcement authorities.
Yeah, you need to just go down. So did you do any damage to that thing for us at all? Yep. You just got owned. Nice.
Circuit board? No.
Eh. Oh yeah, that's what we were looking at before the thing started shooting at us. Okay. I hear another in the background, so I'm guessing there's still something else. Ah, yep, there we go. Oh, there's two of them.
There's three of them. Get out of my way.
Man! Dima, dude! Trying to get to his area has been a tremendous pain in the ass.
Come on, you old geezer, kill it.
No, don't back up from it. Do something about it.
Did you kill the thing, or...
Now you're realizing what a mistake you made.
Nope.
A bit of
okay. That's hilarious. Alright, in we go.
Was I supposed to go that way?
I think so. I'm pretty sure.
It said the new.
I mean, in all reality, I don't know. I've never played this before, but I'm pretty sure, yes. You don't know who Dima is. He's a robot. He's a synth. And we have to get to... Interesting. And we have to get to his memories. That's where we just came in, I think. No, it's not. I lied. So keep going that way.
I will count the bodies of the heretics I've burned. And for each one, I bring a smile on the lips of Adam.
What are you doing?
Wait a second. That's the door we came in. We went in.
Oh, we're above the thingy. Their walls and I don't drive think... their heresy into the sea. I don't think we needed to go that way then.
So I guess go in the guarded door that has the computer on it.
Does it tell you where to go in here?
You have to look on your thing. You'll see it at the bottom. Ignore that.
Local map?
No. Get out of that completely. See the thing that on the bottom that has a 15 on it? The closer you get to it, the more it goes down, and I think it's right there, actually. We have to hack this.
Doesn't look like it.
Or will it just open?
Open the door. Thank you.
What? The hell you mean you're busy? Oh, okay. I thought that was the computer's funny way of being like, yeah, the server's busy. Sorry, you're gonna wait. Anything in there? Did I see bobby pin?
I think nope. It wants you to stick your noggin in there. If I were you, I'd decline the invitation.
Okay, so this is where Dima's memories are. We have to go we have to go down there. Having a little problem there opening the door. Nope, don't need any of that. I mean, technically we do need duct tape, but I have a lot of duct tape, so we don't need it.
Subway token?
I have no idea what the subway token would do.
Okay.
No clue at all. Okay, unlock.
I should turn the power on?
Okay, turn the power on then. How do you do that?
Where does this run to? Right there. Activate.
Bingo! Oh wait, was there health on that? Yes there is. Oh, your friend's here.
Get away. Okay. Nope. Here we go.
Why am I up there? Get down. Run. What? Well, at least this time we know what to expect. Once you turn the power on, that one thing's gonna come alive. But where the hell did it come from, though, when you turned it on?
Oh, there. Yeah, you just occupy it, and I'll take care of it from here. Shoot,
dude, move. Oh, you have to hit X for shoot.
Oh, alright. Oh.
So you just froze the crap out of your part. Ner. Wow. Okay. He disintegrated my ass. Not cool. Maybe throw a bunch of grenades at it. Or electrical grenades. Or see if I have anything left in my rocket launcher. I might. I don't know.
I don't know. That gun worked the first time on one of those, though.
Yeah, but I think... I think before you had more ammo in it, and you didn't have to reload as fast or as soon or something like that.
Iguana on a
stick. Actually, you want that. That brings health. So that thing's going to come out of that door right there.
Well, before I do that...
Oh! You can use Psycho. I think it's Psycho. One of them, when you take them, it slows everything down. And you can just shoot the crap out of them.
It wants you to stick your noggin in there. If I were you, I declined the invitation.
Alright, let's go for round three, I think it is. Oh, what is
just
that?
Over safe. Plasma cartridge?
Yes. Alright, let's try again.
Alright, old man. Oh, didn't want that. You deal with it.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
I'm just gonna go hide over here. It can't open doors, can it?
What? Dude!
No!
Dude! You brought the thing with you! You're an idiot!
Out of my way!
Not fair! How did it just regain health? What?
My attention!
I hit the button!
Oh, you're fighting a legendary one. They're a much bigger pain in the ass. The one that I fought was just a regular, you're fighting a legendary. That would be why it's being more of a pain in the ass.
I think it wants you to stick your noggin in there. If I were you,
sticking my noggin where?
When you defeat the thing, you have to put your noggin in some sort of thing that lets you access Dima's memories. Or at least try to access his memories. There's some sort of like hack involved or something. I would almost go with a different weapon for this thing. Because I got a lot of weapons in there.
The fat man's pretty strong.
Is that yeah, but you have launcher? No nukes. See the where it says mini nuke and it says zero? Yeah.
Yeah, that ain't gonna do
it. That's not gonna do it. Reload times two, you only got 16 bullets left in that one. None in there. That has a lot.
But it's a 51 accuracy?
No, damage.
Try it.
Yeah, it's as good as say you can try it.
Do the old geezer is going to lead the robot to me.
Yeah, I was just going to say that. Can you not lead the robot right to us? Oh, you're just going to... Okay.
Going around the other way.
What? Oh, God. You're stuck.
Open. Yeah. Can we just lock the robot in there? Oh, you take care of that thing. You go.
It won't last long.
He's doing some damage to it.
Where is the thing? Where'd it go?
He's chilling.
Oh, there it is. He's coming now. He's coming. He saw you. He's like, ooh. I want to try that. Oh, he's coming that way now. Are we really playing hide and seek with this thing?
Oh, he's loading up.
I was just going to say, no way. Run. He's getting ready to barbecue somebody.
Alright. Really? Why do you corner so much? I hate you. It mutated. The thing mutates. So what?
Oh. I would take a stem pack or something. So that's what happens. When you shoot it, it mutates, and then you have to deal with the legendary thing. That's dirty. That's not cool. Alright, where is the thing?
Right behind me.
Of course it is.
Stabbing me and cornering me.
And he's gonna corner you again.
Out of my way, you old geezer.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he's getting ready to blast. You can hear him when he's getting ready.
I ain't even messing with him. I'm just running in circles. You're down.
Oh, crap.
Get out of my way. I don't know what else to use. This thing is gonna, like... try to eat me.
Oh dear. You know what's coming.
Stand down.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Doing circles. Do you get a hit when you're still in your Pip-Boy thing?
I don't think so.
The 70, but it's only got 16 shells.
Party started. You have one missile. Well, I guess try it.
Damn you, warmongering
Oh dear, oh dear. That was way too weird. I forgot when you shoot that thing, it kind of... Oh wow, he's right on your ass again. Oh! He's baking cookies.
Do I have to lock on with it, or...?
Yeah, you can try to, do a regular shot. Holy crap, that it semi worked, but you need your another weapon out now.
70? I don't know.
Oh wow, I have a lot of ammo in that one, but it was low on damage. 60?
Harpoon.
Oh, my harpoon gun. Do it. Just out of curiosity, let's see what happens. Where is it? Oh, he's on the floor!
I got it!
Damn! That was awesome.
Armor. Because I deserve that armor.
Take the fusion cell.
Taking my harpoon back.
Yep, take the harpoon back, because that was awesome. Alright, now I guess we have to stick our head in something. Yeah, that thing.
Sticking our noggin in places probably doesn't belong.
Okay, I guess click on one of them, that one.
Yeah. Remember?
Okay, a resource object is damaged. Damaged objects can produce their resource until they are repaired.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks.
All right.
Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
What the hell are we doing? Okay, you got to do some sort of building.
The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology. A brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire.
Is there a way to jump? No?
Look around.
Wait.
Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. Oh. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose. To get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and
you can take the ones out of the ground.
Once they've recovered all
the data in the
memory, I
didn't know if there was a place
memory,
I had to run.
The program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. Good. You're across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data. Do you see that green beam of light?
Yep.
That's a decoder beam.
Okay.
It can destroy the firewall.
All right.
You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot.
Eh? Interesting. Okay. What in the world? Go. Get there. Ah, there we go. Okay. Okay, so that beam has to be directed that way into the firewall.
Good. You're across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems.
Can I just redirect you?
That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data.
What?
Do you see that green beam of light? That's a decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot.
Yeah, we just did that. Thank you. So far, so good. We got this.
Good. Now you just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
I hope I don't have to fight anything.
Okay. Oh, that stinking little thing knocked me off. Do you want? No, I do not, because we have to complete this.
No. Do I gotta redo the...
You have to redo it.
I don't think I do.
Okay, so far so good. Never mind. Excelente. Alright, you guys need to go in there and get... What the hell?
The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy trucks against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data.
And you go. No, you can't go there. You go there. Good. I don't know if that's all of them, but
I need black ice. Oh, they're down.
Doesn't know. I don't know what black ice is, but I guess I need it. Well, I guess I could take the ones that I left back here.
Once the indexers have retrieved the data, they need to return to the access point.
Are these the indexers?
Yes.
Is that what he said?
Yes.